Going and thanks again to Braithwaite Studios on the July business spotlight. So thank you, Maggie, for continuing to work on promoting our businesses. And that's all I'll say is thanks, staff, for keeping up the good work and getting having these great events too.
As Ms. Lyons, I'm happy to all of this development, which is on our doorstep. And that was nice from having these shops at a foundation, which can't draw the people in to visit the shop. So it's nice to have these shops that are that offer these types of things for people to come in, welcoming, inviting to not only our city, but to the town as well. Protect our town.
It's sewer infrastructure. We did not meet nothing to report, but really glad to have that plan. we did not meet, but we did get another new vehicle since the last meeting that we have seen an officer sporting around like he's enjoyed himself. So. And the chief, I guess, for his grant writing capability.
Thank you, sir. We didn't meet either, but there is a update in the in our agenda. I would say the one biggest point there is the playground equipment that's going in Sunset Park, aka Purple Park. Will be mid September. So that's the biggest thing.
We have any other council members? We have finished the business. We want to complete this. We are going to go into closed session this evening. For our virtual audience, it's been included by live streaming. I have been voted to begin the closed session. I'm going to be go to section 2.3.7.1.3 for discussion and consideration of the disposition of public technology and real property. We're discussing the open meeting for the Thursday night bargaining positions for the new strategy of the town, and it's authorized by the Constitution 2.3.7.1.18 for consultation with legal counsel retained by the town board, specific legal matters requiring the position of legal advice by the court counsel, subject matter of section of the matter related to alleyway with the town.
You want to repeat that one?
I'll make it.
Second.
During discussion. All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed? Yeah, I have it.
That was a mouthful.
This should not last long.
It's doing good now.
Hey, if I should come out for the session.
I move.
Third, second?
Second.
Discussion?
Nope.
All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed? Oh, wow. Motion passes. With respect to the just concluded closed session, it is best to be member files going public business matter lawfully executed for open meeting requirements of the Freedom of Information Act and only such public business matter as were identified in the motion by which the closed meeting was convened for purpose discussed or considered in the meeting by the council for all please.
Mr. Seward?
Aye.
Ms. Pinnell?
Aye.
Ms. Mathias? Mr. Walls?
Aye.
Estes? Mr. Dijak?
Aye.
Mayor Jackson?
Aye. Take a motion to adjourn the evening's meeting.
I move.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye. Hey, we didn't.
We didn't.
He just lives.